Girls, today we started the new chapter, that is chapter 6, teeth and microbes. Teeth are a very important part of the body because they give shape to the face and help us to speak clearly. Teeth also help us to chew the food well by breaking it into smaller pieces so that they may be digested easily. A child probably got his first tooth when he was about 6 months old. By the age of 3, a child has 20 teeth. This first set of teeth is called the milk teeth or temporary teeth. The milk teeth begin to fall out between the age of 6 to 12. They are replaced by another set of teeth called the permanent teeth. Permanent teeth are not replaced by any other set of teeth. There are 32 teeth in a permanent set. Kinds of teeth. Before that, fact file, some babies are born with one or more visible teeth. Such teeth are called neonatal teeth. Kinds of teeth. We have different kinds of teeth in our mouth. There are of different shapes and numbers. The shape of the tooth is related to its function. The first one, incisors. They are called the biting teeth. The four front teeth in each jaw are called incisors. They have sharp edges and are used for biting. There are 8 incisors in all, 4 in the upper jaw and 4 in the lower jaw. Coming to canines, they are called the tearing teeth. On either side of the incisors is a pointed teeth used to tear the food. This is the canine. There are 4 canines, 2 each in the upper jaw and lower jaw. Next set of teeth, that is premolars and molars. They are called the grinding teeth. Teeth present at the back of the mouth help to grind the food. Grinding teeth are of 2 types. The 2 teeth next to the canine on each side of the jaw are called as premolars. There are 8 premolars in all, 4 in each jaw. The set of 3 teeth next to the premolars on each side of the jaw have a broader surface than the premolars. These are called the molars. There are 12 molars, 6 in the upper jaw and 6 in the lower jaw. Coming to the fact file, in some people, 2 more molars sometimes develop in each jaw at the age of 18 to 21. These are called wisdom teeth. So there is a box in that number of teeth is given. Incisors, total 8, 4 in each jaw, upper jaw and lower jaw. Canines, total 4, 2 in each jaw. Then premolars, total 8 are there, 4 in each jaw. Then molars, total 12, 6 in each jaw. So today's homework, you have to draw incisors, canines, molars and premolars. That individual picture from page number 58 and 59.